To work, it's not like, oh man, I gotta go to work. It's this is something that's I'm making a difference, you know. And I know it sounds cliche, everybody wants to change the world, right? But to me, it's personal. It's I don't want people to go through what I went through and millions of other kids around the world are going through. The whole objective is to offer these kids from these communities opportunities that they wouldn't otherwise have.
The children here in Mexico are the most patient children I have ever worked with.
Tika tika ta, ti ti ta, ta ta, tika tika ta, go.
You know,
ta.
You look around here. There's a bunch. There's a lot of drug use. There's a lot of broken homes. A lot of the kids that you see here, you see them, and they're laughing, and they come in here kicking a ball around, and you know, you would think nothing of it. You say, oh, they're just a bunch of happy kids. And then you dig into the stories, and you're like, oh my goodness, how the heck could that, you know, sexual abuse, kids that don't have their parents, or if they do have parents, there's physical abuse. You know, very, very shocking stories that I'm very aware of because I grew up in those situations, so. It's a beautiful project and it's personal, so I really don't even see it as a job. I just see it like me doing something that I love to do.
Me llamo Ruth Jiménez, nada más nombre y apellido. Tengo 16 años y pues me gusta mucho la música. Soy violinista y sigo aprendiendo violín y piano. Aprendí otros instrumentos, pero lo básico no soy experta. Me gusta mucho leer, escuchar música.
All of my students within the first year understand how to read, write, and play complex rhythms, including 6/8, 16th note, 8th note patterns, and also ti ticas and ticatis.
Dos, muy bien.
También llevo 5 años tocando la guitarra. Pues me distrae de muchas cosas y me relaja y más aparte tengo mucha paciencia.
Esa es the music teacher. She teaches violin, she teaches keyboards, and she teaches guitar. And then we have another music teacher who teaches in the afternoon from 6 to 8. She teaches all the wind instruments like flutes and clarinets, saxophones, trumpets, and things like that. And so we have a pretty big, a pretty big music program.
These are the instruments to all of our music classes. As I was telling you guys before, we have violin classes, we have guitar classes, we have keyboard classes.
We have about $30,000 worth of instruments between our stringed instruments and our wind instruments that sit in a storage closet that has a dehumidifier in it that Piano Marvel donated. So your generosity means that $30,000 worth of instruments are usable by children in the middle of nowhere, and it's an incredible thing.
Me gusta mucho tocar y enseñar también, porque para mí es un lugar donde puedo expresarme, donde puedo expresar esos sentimientos que tengo dentro y no puedo hablarlos, sino pues simplemente tocando es como salen. Y pues me gusta mucho enseñar eso, porque es una forma de, es un arte que, donde te puedes expresar esas emociones que no puedes sacar y solo están ahí, puedes sacarlas a la luz sin lastimar a nadie, sin lastimar a ti mismo y sintiéndote bien.
It's a bunch of people like you, it's a bunch of people, other people who have donated, it's the Toms of the world who put up the money to build the facility, so it's a community effort. You know, a lot of people always tell me, you're like, oh, you know, because they hear my story and they're like, oh, you know, you're doing a good job, and they give me pats on the back. But this wouldn't be possible if I didn't have people doing just as much or even more work than I am. You guys have played a role in this. Everything that's going on here is also part of your accomplishment. So I'm just here running the show, you know, on ground zero, but everybody behind the scenes is just as important and doing a fantastic job too.
Me llamo Ron, tengo 13 años. Empecé hace poco, bueno, hace un año más o menos, a tocar piano. Y es muy divertido porque me puedo desenvolver y sentirme mejor.
I found Piano Marvel and I thought, oh my gosh, this is incredible. I don't think we can top this. And could we maybe use this?
En general, el uso de la aplicación me parece excelente. Tiene una gran variedad de canciones y me facilita la forma de aprender porque como siempre he leído en clave de sol, se me dificulta la clave de fa y entonces con Piano Marvel puedo separar ambas partes y a diferencia de otras aplicaciones no me obligaba a tocar las dos al mismo tiempo. Y puedo concentrarme, por ejemplo, en estudiar una, de una parte la mano izquierda y luego la mano derecha y a no tan rápido, a un nivel lento y poco a poco puedo ir evolucionando.
Look at Piano Marvel as the way that, particularly as I get better equipped with Piano Marvel, that I will boost their reading skills.
Es Iker Joel, tengo 10 años, mis pasatiempos. La mayoría de tiempo escucho música y hay algunos libros que me han gustado mucho.
Piano Marvel does very, very well. Is Piano Marvel lays out very clearly how to practice a piece.
Esta es estudiar pedagógicamente, sí. quiero ser maestra. Y también concertista, o sea, poder yo expresarme y poder enseñar.
If we get together, we can beautify our surrounding area, we can resolve a bunch of the problems. And so that's one of the main, the most important things that we try to give these kids, that idea that, hey man, if we work together, we can keep the basketball court clean. If we work together, we could keep the soccer field clean. And that's one of the most important lessons that I think we can give these kids and teens.